Sometimes I wonder what would have happened to this man if he hadn't accepted his body and the resources that were given to him from birth.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me.